Hi, my name is Haley Seward, and I am the coordinator of adult faith formation at Christ the King. Speaking on behalf of myself, Father Rich, and the entire parish staff, we are with you during this trying time. I don't know where you find yourself today. Maybe you're stuck at home with some kids going stir crazy. Maybe you're alone in this time of isolation. Maybe you're caring for a sick loved one. But wherever you are, we are all in this together. This time has forced us to ask the question, what does it mean to be church when we can't do the things we once did? What does it mean to be Christ the King? And there are a thousand little ways to be the church, of course. You can be kind to those you meet in the grocery store. You can be patient with your family members in your home. But we as a parish staff weren't quite ready to give up gathering together. Because from that gathering, we're able to encourage, support one another, and to continue to grow in faith. And so we are so excited to be launching what we're calling Christ the King Online. Christ the King Online will have two main components. The first is for adults. Every week on Mondays, a short video will be released, just like this one. And we're encouraging everyone throughout our parish to watch. Just like when a new Star Wars movie comes out and everyone's watching it and it's all anyone can talk about. We'd love to be united through these videos. But then throughout the week, we will be running online small groups. These small groups will meet for 1 hour once a week to check in, to pray, and to discuss that week's video. You'll have the chance to sign up for these small groups this week. These groups will be taking place over Zoom. Some of you may have used it before. It's very popular in business settings, but rest assured it's very user-friendly and we will have instructions on how to proceed. The second part of Christ the King Online is for families. In addition, every week a short video will be released that's focused on growing in prayer as a family. And along with that, there will be additional resources to help you bring the faith into your home. Thank you for being a big part of what makes Christ the King so special. And we look forward to seeing you online.